我是悠悠中文的薇薇。After today's Chinese phrase of the day, you'll be able to talk about the past in Chinese. If you want to see more of these videos, be sure to click like and follow us here. Our first word today is 要是, which means if. We've seen both of these characters before. We know 要 is a word on its own, meaning going to or want. If it can also mean if when used alone. We also know 是 means to be, so we have 要是, if. Say it with me. 要是要是很好 Our next word is 过 This word can carry a few different meanings, such as to pass and to spend. But it can also follow a verb to act as a past tense marker. It emphasizes that the action has been done before, much like the present perfect tense in English. Say it with me. 过过 Great! Let's see an example or two using 过 as a past marker. First, can you guess what this might mean?
我去过中国
It means I have been to China. Okay, let's see one more.
你觉得这是什么意思?
What do you think this means?
你吃过中餐吗?
Have you eaten Chinese food?
很好。
That's all for today's video. Be sure to check out yoyochinese.com for even more videos for learning Chinese. Thanks for watching. See you next time.